Hi, this is Nick with Thomas Tree Service again. This morning, we're taking down some underbrush that's growing into the back of the homeowner's home. I'm gonna show you what that looks like. This underbrush here, as you can tell, is as tall as the mulch head. So we're gonna take out all this debris back to the, overgrown vegetation, back to the wood line. We're gonna take down these Bradco pears right here as well. All right, be back with the end results.
Thank you.
All right, this is the completion video. We took down all the trees that was right there. Mulched down all that overgrown vegetation all the way back to the rear of the property line. Okay, Thomas Tree Service, let us know if we can need a mulch job and come out and take care of you.